And recording started. I'm also in the WAPA voice chat, so people may come and go. I've poked a couple of people, but there is no guarantee that anyone will actually show up, which kind of actively sucks because then I don't get to test that part of it. Hey, Tyrion. Glad you could drop by for this test stream. I'm probably going to play a couple of things. I'm not going to play anything for too long. Basically, there's two main things that I want to test during the stream. And that is going to be, for one, if you'll recall, during the Yooka-Laylee playthrough, I basically had to set the game to its lowest settings in order for it to be playable. And in order for it to be streamable, like watchable. So, with these new specs, I'm gonna try that again. I'm not gonna aim for any sort of progress. I'm just gonna run through a couple of worlds and make sure that runs smoothly. And, the other thing was, the Shadowcast. Yes. Switch. I'm probably going to load up, Kirby in the Forgotten Land. Do a run of the arena, I guess. Just give things a try and make sure that they're working. That's the main thing. Anyway, we're gonna start with Yooka-Laylee. Y'all can let me know if you can hear the game, if it's too loud, if it's too quiet, anything like that. And also if it's streaming correctly. I'm not going to aim for any actual progress, but I may as well go into somewhere where progress, maybe a teensy bit loud. Alright. There we go, how's that? Yeah, I may as well go into somewhere where there is something to collect. Five pages in Ivory Towers. I may as well just stay here then. I don't know where all these pages are, but and also just to prove my situation here, fantastic quality. It is on the highest possible quality. Not it. And this this game tends to be a little too expansive for its own good. Really? I honestly forget how to destroy those. Reference. I forget some of the controls because when don't I forget some of the controls. Honestly, thought that was gonna be death, by the way. Yeah. You know what, maybe I actually want to go into a world so that Capital B here shuts up. Pretty sure I have that that pagey there. Oh, that's just another pagey location. Even if there isn't anything here, just kind of change a venue and make sure that there isn't any noticeable lag. Yeah, like, there is a lot going on here, and at least on my end, looks smooth as butter. Looking at the stream preview, seems to be going fine as well. I'm also recording this, so that seems to be going fine. Might want to land soon. Yeah, the size of these areas does get to be a little cumbersome. Also, I was kind of hoping for Foos to be around, because they're usually like always in this channel. Able to get in touch with Foos or Zuzia right now. I've played them, so hopefully something happens before the end of the stream. I don't know how long this stream is gonna go. It's probably not gonna be very long at all. Is this the mini golf place? fly in there. I'll wait for my energy to come back. Velocity terminal. Something about that. Alright. Up the tube we go. I think that's the exit. Yeah, I'm good with that, I think. I guess I should probably press the right button. Alright. Actually quit the game. Okay, let me go load up, Kirby and the Forgotten Land into the Switch. I will be right back. Okie dokie. Move this over here. Disconnect the controller from the computer and pair it to the Switch. And switch from Yooka-Laylee to Shadowcast. There it is. Also, I don't know if it's still the case, but this game, Cattails, on sale for 20 cents. I literally got it with gold coins. Oops. Which gold coins are basically, you get one coin per dollar, and the coins are have a value of 1 cent each. I'm probably going to need to turn up the volume a little bit because the Shadowcast tends to be really quiet. I'm gonna have to turn up the volume for myself. I don't know why the Shadowcast is so quiet. But just in case anyone pops in, share that to the voice chat. Any suggestions on abilities, Tyrion? I'm going to do an arena run. I'll go with anything but sleeper crash. Hammer? Alright. Gonna do the Ultimate Cup Z though. I'm gonna do the regular Ultimate Cup. Let's go. Let's see if I remember how to fight any of these enemies. The answer is clearly not. Of course, Hammer is probably not the ideal ability to fight Claw-Line. This really isn't going well. Using dodges a lot more effectively than I used to, though, I think. Who's that? The monkey dude? Let's stick with Hammer. Ormondo! Wow! Holy crap, I didn't realize I was gonna do so much damage. Alright. Alright, I'm down. So is Ormondo. Oh, this jerk. That is absurd damage, jeez. CD and Morphos are incredibly overpowered ultimate cubs to plow through the normal bosses. Yeah, yeah, pretty much. Alright, Meta Knight, what do you got? You're gonna do your thing, huh? Alright. Well, here's the other ability that's good. Get over here, you jerk. Ah. There we go. I kind of missed who the boss is here. Oh, maybe Boss Rush. Not much of a mini boss rush. Poor Bonkers didn't have a chance. Got the glory, just glory. And naturally, playing on the Switch is going to be a lot less stressful on the computer to begin with than playing directly on the computer, because then the computer doesn't really have to worry about rendering anything. It just has to worry about receiving data from the Shadowcast. See if I can get that hammer back. There we go. Yeah. There we go. Hoist by your own petard. More mini bosses. And I end up walking directly into it like a doof. But I can spin too, look. Only two? Jeez. Well, there's no reason not to, really. Four more fights, four more Max and Tomatoes. Borgo DVD. That's your phase one, then. Basically can't damage him while he's charging. There we go. In other words, Leon, but with a Gar at the end, because he's angry now. Ow. No! Give me my ability back, please. Yeah. Yikes. There we go. Dealt with Akira. Money and free healing. Now this jerk. Evangelion. Shadow the Hedgehog. God dang it. Is I really like that touch of destructible terrain. I don't like that the phase change happened while I didn't have my ability. Get it? Oh, jeez. Oof. The jumping hammer spin. The battle is decided. Yay! That's actually a record. We get a bunch of money. And a rare stone. Basically, this is the only place in the entire game that I'm aware of, at the very least, where you can keep getting rare stones to upgrade your abilities. And if you're really intent on doing that, then the most time-effective way to do that is with a regular old Meta Knight Cup, because that's 6 battles and you get one every time. Now that's basically for perfectionists, and as completionist as I am, I'm not really interested. Anyway, I think. Yeah, unfortunately, I didn't get to test someone else being on the call, but yeah, what are you gonna do? If no one's available, no one's available, so I'm gonna have to wait until Sunday and Oh, you didn't try to do the cafe thing? Yeah, the cafe thing was not really fun. Literally the last thing I did. So yeah, I mean, as far as testing someone in voice chat, nobody showed up, so. Oh well, I guess. Anyway, I'm gonna call that a successful test. So thank you, Tyrion, for dropping by. And I'm sure I don't need to tell you, but the next scheduled stream is tomorrow at 9 PM. The extra long run stream, we're going to continue our run of, Xenoblade 3, and, anything else, you can check the schedule at twitch.tv/schedule. So the last part of this test is going to be making sure that, I'm properly set up to encode this video, so I'm going to do that now. I'm Coolio if you don't know, and I'll see you guys next time.